Welcome to the stage, bro.
Oh my god, CW. Oh my god, oh my god.
Oh my god.
Is that my baby boy, Sue?
Fuck you, CW. Welcome, fuck you.
Bro. Oh, my bad.
Right.
No one at Cincinnati fucks with you, bro.
Bro, Sue, can you do your Clash of Clans attack, please?
I'm not in the war, dick.
Congratulations for making it to this point. Since you're the away team, Cincinnati, you get to choose heads or tails.
We went tails. Fuck him.
Yo, can we get Savage Josh off the field, bro? I hate this guy.
Tails was called. Let's go to general chat. Flash coin.
What the fuck is Star wearing, bro? My
was red. Alright, would you like to kick?
Cincinnati would like to kick the ball.
Alrighty, kicking the ball. Which side of the field would y'all want? That side of the field? Alrighty. Y'all can go to your calls and good luck.
Yeah, we don't fuck with you.
Yep.
Yeah, we still don't trust you. Wait, where's... Bro, I can't join my VC. Are we real?
10 seconds. Woo, go football.
Football time. Football.
Josh, or going to vanish, John.
I am. There we go.
Wow, the state is very much alive. I'm joking. Sorry.
Asshole.
Yo, Glaciers.
What?
Can we team up next year?
Sorry, bro. I'm running you with Kevin Garnett, bro.
You can wide receiver now.
No.
Who's your third?
Who do y'all have winning this? Delete some of these schools.
I haven't watched a whole lot of VCAA this season, but just looking at the Kansas roster, and I mean, their seed speaks for itself. I'm going to go get a kick.
I'm also going, I think Kansas is going to win.
Yeah. I think.
What's the color again? Is it fucking, is it C or A or B? Look.
Alright, good kick return, almost
at
the 50.
How did I lose this game, bro? Like, what?
Pitch your ass.
Bro, next. I went 7-3.
Just like how you lost to Washington.
Oh.
Factual.
You act like I'm not winning, bro. You know I'm winning. Like, deep down inside, you know I'm not losing. Let's be real.
Let's see. We will see.
That's spicy, Jess.
I'm getting on.
I'm just messing.
I hate this fat logo,
bro. No. I understand, Jonathan. I mean, I understand, bro. It's okay. Don't worry. Oh, why do I have no perms in this one? Like, I have no perms.
I don't know what you mean.
Like, you limited all my perms.
I didn't limit nothing.
Like, I can't manage rolls. I can't, like, kick people off threads. I can't do nothing. I don't even have perms to give myself rolls. Wait, can I get my VFL league staff now in game?
Yeah, I can.
I bet, man. You let my heart. You let my heart break.
Ooh, close
your
sack.
Make my heart break.
That's from your air. Third down.
I will watch for earlies.
Sweet.
He's good. He got out of the pocket.
Yeah. He didn't even need a hit there. He missed a shot.
Oh, what are you calling right here? At the 12-yard line in the red zone. Oh, they're running it.
Good run. I mean, get some decent yards.
Yeah.
Only second down. I think...
Do it again. Do it again. Personally, I would just do it again. Yeah, I mean, there might be a little more ready for it, but...
Oh, he missed a shot. Yeah, I mean, they've been running a decent amount of this drive, and they're about to score this. If it's not broke, they don't fix it.
Yeah, don't fix it.
I actually didn't even see what happened.
Yeah, me neither. I didn't see that shit at all.
Yeah, no, I was lagging.
Here we go. Let me fix while we're doing OP editor.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna Bearcats. I don't have like a clip because I was lagging.
I personally don't have a clip, but you lost one of the guys. Shoulder. What's your fucking IGN? Gimp.
Yeah, not to be weird or anything, or not that I care or anything, but coaches can't be advantage. I don't know if that's like a rule that you guys call. But that was like heavily enforced during in VHS, so. And there seems to be an advantage.
Okay.
Yo, take your point.
Get off your computer.
Oh, you take your voice.
Doesn't have the out in.
I have nothing open.
Ooh, good shot by CJS.
What a fucking shot. And you now have officially had a CFL League. Congratulations. You made it in life.
Look, he might fake this here. Nah, they're just taking it.
So far, we are 7-0. What the fuck is wrong with the scoreboard?
Yeah, I don't know what. I don't know why it's a bet.
I talked to Ian about that too, and he said, "Oh, it's just Lunar. I'm in fucking base Minecraft."
Yeah, I think it's. I think it's with the RoboRef. It's because it's been doing that ever since he added it, so I don't know.
Oh, good kick. Bad tackling.
Yeah.
Bad tackling.
You definitely could have gone a, like, you definitely could have gone a better tackle there. At least 3 less yards.
Bro's going in and out of vanish.
I'm trying to test something.
Good defense.
As the post wide, that's gonna. That's before. I think that. Yeah, or that's after. He's missed.
Or at least Cincy jerseys are actually tough.
Cincinnati jersey. I like the black and white. Kansas is just. This is just a terrible rebrand. I don't know.
I look. You don't mind it. That's our post again. Oh, just missed shot.
I just think the colors are ugly. The stadium one is ugly as hell.
Yeah, no offense to them. No, the stadium is awful. It also takes like 5 minutes to get in.
No offense to Burfederf, but yeah, this thing reeks.
I don't think he's listening, but so I think we're good.
You mean the Oregon stadium?
That's supposed to be wide open.
I was about to say, you better hit that. That thing was... Oof.
Wait, they have tackle.
Yep.
That's huge.
Wow. Big.
Tackle, but you just can't leave all those posts open. I mean, every passer was open.
Like 6 yards of separation right there. Yeah. Or 6 blocks. I said. Chill with the fireworks on the sidelines. We don't need that. Watching some short comeback shit or LSU. Oh, post.
Nope.
Takes oh, he's just gonna run it.
Oh, down at like the.
Oh,
three.
Someone boost him and.
You boosted him out of bounds. I mean, good play there.
No, I don't know. It looks like someone boosted him advantage, but.
No, I can see. There's nobody there. He's just gonna run in again. Yeah, I'm gonna say. That'd be dumb. Easy touchdown. It's practically you at the 1 or 2, it's just run it in.
Especially on first down. If you don't run it, if you don't run it on that situation on first down, you're doing something wrong.
Does anybody still stack run anymore? Is that long
no,
gone?
That is gone.
Bring back the stack run.
Especially because you can't use receiver hits too.
Oh, that's true. Ah, yeah, no, you're right. You can't.
Yeah, I mean, unless you go like O-line, but.
Picked it up. Oh, nice block. Ooh, little lag.
He might be gone.
It's plus 15, plus 15.
Oh, yeah. Oh, tackle, but
it's like 15. The one. It's at the one. It's going to be at the one. It was at the 13, so yeah, it's exactly at the one.
Yeah, you're right.
That is correct. You cannot boot.
She's probably just going to run this in.
Oh.
Oh.
I'm going to say, that's literally, that was a free touchdown.
He didn't even hike it.
I know, he didn't even hike it. He crossed it. No, he did not.
He was trying to use a micro. I might have to watch that.
Gonna go on. Wait.
They call challenge.
Challenge.
They call challenge.
What? That is a crazy challenge.
He wasn't close. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, he was not. He didn't cross at all.
No, yeah, it wasn't close. Fanta, it's a really stupid challenge.
I promise you. I mean, can I screen share, please?
Yeah. That's just a dumb challenge.
I mean, let's see. He didn't cross, really?
If he's up on the carpet, that doesn't mean he's across if he floats up.
Brother, his limb is clearly across. Oh, he definitely crosses.
Bro, slow it down.
You cannot tell me that's not cross.
Touch the three dots and slow it down.
Okay. Cool. Speed. Brother.
To be fair, though, he was also back on sides when he called hike.
It doesn't matter. You should have called it no matter what.
No, I'm fine. But yeah, that's
yeah.
All right, thank you.
Yep, and touchdown. I mean, you just cannot 18, give. 7. You can't give get a kick or this kicks up like that. A kickoff.
Easy kick. I mean, it's just 14-7.
I mean, it's a crazy turnaround for KSU, too. I'm pretty sure this team was, like, Fonto, Nightmare, and someone else at one point.
Well, it's a totally different team.
And the staff team kind of helped build their team. I ain't gonna lie. So them getting this team is... they got CGOs by themselves, but I think Zanny, they was gave them that person.
I'm not familiar with Zanny's game, but...
He was a bench player on Ole Miss.
Mm-hmm. Looks like the score is 140-0.
14-7. Let's see what happens here. See if they can guard the post.
Yeah.
That's what killed them last time.
After the first drive, I mean, it's going to be a battle of the offense, really. None of these defenses None of these defenses really come out to me.
CGOs cannot guard a post.
Yeah.
Oh,
that might be three hits on CGOs. I don't know.
They don't say anything. Yeah. Not it is.
I don't know, I thought I saw it, but...
Chill with the fireworks.
Ooh, I suppose it doesn't take it. Ooh, good stiff arm. Might take the
run.
He's
gonna run. Yeah, wait. What? You had the run! Why?
I mean, no, the CB stepped up, but okay. Not even close, bro.
This DT is horrible.
Oh, Zanny. Oh, they don't have Chase and Lou. That's a big part they have, I'm pretty sure. No, that's not. No, that's Washington. My bad.
But he cuts away. Ooh, good shot.
These purple teams are messing me up.
That's lucky, an underrated shot right there. Has the DT in his face. Tight shot.
It's up. It is good. 14-14. This is going to come down to who can make a defensive stop.
Yeah, none of these defenses are good.
See if we get another kick return.
Honestly, whoever gets the first stop of the game is probably going to win. I can't lie. Out the back.
Oh, out the back. Kind of scared.
Yeah, honestly, I would be too after letting up a kickoff like that.
Well, let's see what happens here. CJOs, is he going to go crazy?
Was a VFL quarterback? Oh, PI on the left sideline, but he takes the run.
Easy yards. Very easy yards. This DT cannot. Fiestas.
Neither of these DTs are really doing that good. And that might just be the significance of the game, really.
Oh, he has him deep.
Good coverage by CW. Ooh, what a catch.
Wait, someone's saying out of bounds.
That was so in. I was right there.
That was in. All right, get it.
That would be it. Because I don't even know where he... Yeah.
Bro, what?
I don't have... Yeah, can you show me? I don't have like a good angle.
Yeah. It was close.
Oh, yeah, I would have made him challenge personally, but you chose reveal.
I know, but I didn't even know what it plates the carpet either. I didn't, because I didn't know.
Bro, you cannot tell me that's not cross.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's in. Holy shit,
yeah,
man.
Wait, where is he down? Where is he down? I'll just put it on, like, on the side.
Well...
1, 2, 3.
Like
10 or 9. Yeah. Close enough. We put out the 10 already.
Face right in the middle. No good.
Just run it on the DT. Get closer. Second down. I would just run it here. Get a little closer than third down.
Yeah. I mean, it's been working effectively for the Wildcats, so, I mean, just keep doing it. Yep. Has it again right run there.
Block, block, block.
Touchdown.
And then, beep. Just run the ball. And run the ball. We get all run the ball.
Cincinnati is like zero run defense at all, but, and then KSU just can't guard at all. It's funny.
Kick us up. And it's good. It's 21-14.
Wait, what happens if I catch a field goal? Can I have like a monthly crit?
You gotta catch it without flying.
Yeah, well, that's not possible because there's like glass.
Oh. They used to not have glass in those. I don't know why they started putting glass. Oh, I know why. It's to see if it did win through or not.
I think it's also for a rubber ref.
Oh, why would you? Man.
Oh.
Yeah, it would have been right. He was Uber like this morning one. Yeah. It would have been right. It would have been better to sit there.
Get a good one. We're hyping up the special teams.
Special teams, special players. Special players, special team or something.
Yeah, Jesus. He just, oh my. He just cannot guard a post. And I just dropped the timer.
End of Q1. We're sitting at 21-14, Kansas State University winning so far, but both teams have been lacking defense with the score of 21-14 in the first quarter. This is going to be a high-scoring game.
Yep. Cincinnati gets ball at half, too, I'm pretty sure. So.
Correct.
As long as
that's
they
go, good
stiff arm.
That's clamps.
Box. Clamps.
Where is the DT?
Bro, just the DT.
Three good this coverage DT. By the CBs. This is probably the best defense.
CBs got locked. It's just this freaking DT can't keep the quarterback contained or get him down. Kansas State makes it in any past this round, they're it's gonna be rough DT wise, whoever they face. It'd be like this all the time. Oh, see, they're locked up again. That but he has to run.
Has it intercepted.
Oh, no.
The first defense to stop the game.
Oh. Got to call a challenge.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Whoever is the highest seed, so right now, whoever is the highest seed that wins today, so if KSU does win, they will be facing Ole Miss.
Hey, can I have chat color perms? Why do I not have chat color perms?
Because you have to pay for that?
But I had them before. I just, like, took it away. But, like, go up and chat. I just, like, took it off on accident.
All right. Gonna go one. No early. Good field position for the Wildcats.
Wow, I don't have chat color anymore. Perhaps,
I mean, that stop right there could maybe win them the game.
No, BLS.
Yeah. I think it's before anyway. Not gonna lie.
No. Just run it again. Just run it. Get some easy yards.
Yep.
I think he's about to do that. Oh, no.
He wanted it.
He was hoping from the rush side. But good news is they still got a first down. First down. First and goal. 8 more yards to go.
Looking good if you're a Wildcats fan, and I don't want to hear Fonto say that ever again. No Waffle House, please. Out route missed by
Sanchez. Oh, if you would have waited just a little longer, Zanny was going to be open on the left side.
Looks like another out route. Tries to take off on the run, no stiff arm, but gets some yards anyway.
Third down. What are they going to do here?
Are you lying?
I play call here. I think you tush push.
Yeah, just run it again.
Doesn't take it.
I think shot. The DT's starting to run. He's not rushing aside. He's not rushing aside. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. DT is learning.
And it's good.
All right, that makes it 24-14. I mean, Kansas State University up by 10.
They threw an interception, but I mean, they held him to a field goal. So, I mean, that's good.
Yeah, point. But yeah, I think I held them to only like 3 points, which is good.
The pick isn't that much of a setback either. They got ball at half. The game definitely isn't over if you're a Cincinnati fan.
All right, returnable. Here we go. Got some blocks on the right side.
It's going to step out of bounds.
Unbounded. Practically a touchback. Here we go.
Good to go one. I mean, CW has got to step up for this team, though. He's been missing a lot of easy shots. Has that post... misses the drag. Just can't hit a shot right now.
This guy's not very fundamental. He hits the insane shots, and that's about it.
Yeah, I mean, he has the right idea for the shots, but he just can't hit them.
He's an entertainer player, not a fundamental.
Wait, he has Burgess.
Yeah, it's a short. Man, the short's gone.
Has it deep. Ooh, good crossbody shot. Gets the first down.
Looking like me out there. Like me out there.
Bro, I hate this field. I don't know where I'm even.
What do you guys think of the game so far?
Just not a lot of defense. That's very
offensive.
Yeah.
Very offensive, man. We had one
the X Factor players on each side of the DTs.
Yeah. The DTs are really showing out right now.
But DCBs suck. That was a boost. I think.
Yeah, called.
Timeout call.
I'm pretty sure that was a boost. Wait, hold on. I'm not even trying to be weird, bro.
I mean, nah, I'm not going to. I didn't see it. It'd just be weird to look at it during a challenge or a timeout.
See, maybe not. I'm not.
Don't know why KSU called a timeout. Maybe,
He's AFK.
Yeah, I think their DT is getting yelled at by their mom.
I'm gonna go run the VC.
This guy stinks. This guy stinks. You two stink.
DT's locking in.
Rev's opening up the hack client.
Do you want a little put second? Yeah, switch versions.
Put me in a DT. I'm better DT.
Probably. Guys, who do you think's winning between KSU and Ole Miss? They go to the net.
I'm gonna go with the underdogs again. I'm gonna go with Ole Miss, you know?
It's a great thing.
Avoids is a playoff performer.
That's true. On Ole Miss.
We're the favorites going into this, but you know, they're going 8-0 and everything like that. And they came out with the victory on that one.
Yeah, rather dominating early, if I say so myself.
It also depends on where Avoids plays. We've seen him now. He can be laggy.
I think Avoids might be the biggest X factor in the league.
No, but you look at the Texas game where he had the bad Wi-Fi and rip.
Indeed. I think if Avoids is playing well, Ole Miss can beat anybody they want. But if he's playing bad, they can lose to anybody they want, you know?
No, it's not
too bad. Is he back?
Yeah, he's back though. Perfect timing.
Pat client finished downloading. It's time to go. Let's see if we see a difference.
Facts. He's going to start a...
Cyrus the drag.
Ooh, it did. No, Pat client is definitely not on.
He didn't turn on killer. He only used autoclick.
That could be true. I mean, he did just run right past him. Could be signs.
Oh, no.
Good spike.
He has the autoclick on now, but... Oops, it doesn't help with W tapping very much.
Gonna go to... I'm not gonna run for like 2 seconds.
If I were him, I wouldn't be side rushing right now.
Yeah.
Oh man, I'm gonna tell you, keep side rushing. I wanna do that. He's trying to stop that...
Yeah.
What you call it? The drag.
Yeah.
Just upgrades.
Maybe like side rush like one block.
Fonza
can't leave the drag that open, though. He has to be in hittable range.
Yeah.
Like, he can't be 10 blocks open on a drag if he were to play for hit.
Zanny and Fonzo could switch if he can't get to it. So pretty much Zanny would go going with the drag, and then Fonzo would get the quarterback.
What a route.
I mean, Z just got completely dusted there. Good a kick.
Bring this back into a 3-point game.
Yep. Since he definitely needs to stop here, or they need to score again before half to still be in contention.
But
what
Penn State needs to do is hold the ball. Cincinnati. They need to hold this ball for an entire minute and 46 seconds, then score last second.
Yeah, for sure.
That's exactly what they need to do.
And it's touchdown or nothing. You can't have a field goal or anything.
Yeah, it's got to be touchdown. They got to hold the ball and score a touchdown.
In games like this, field goals aren't acceptable.
Sit it. Yeah, there we go. All right. This is where I'll be using CJ's and just run the ball.
Yep.
Run the ball for a little bit until you get to, like, maybe the 50-yard line, then start passing.
Just see what you've been doing. That's some luck.
Definitely don't want a one-play touchdown here.
That's a drag. Ooh, goes out of bounds.
That's not what you want. Now I'm running it here. No doubt about it. Easy first down. Run it. Kill some clock.
Fake a drag. Yep.
Yep. There we go. Out of bounds.
Okay.
I let that clock run.
Got 10 yards on that. It's criminal.
Good play by CJS.
Well, that's a PF he emoted. Oh, that's a PF or some shit, right?
It's not if it's like mid-play.
Yep, PF him.
No, definitely PF for that. Just like a...
It should definitely be a warning.
Alright, here we go. Pass the ball.
Ooh, another running.
Oh, got good hit this time, though. No game.
Hey,
get a yard.
One, now you gotta start passing. With 1 minute.
Trek is fuming about that one extra yard
he
got.
His toes were across. That's how it works.
Fiesta says, I see how it is.
Oh, man. Now they're taking away too much time. They're not very far down the field. You gotta get some yard.
Keep in mind, it's second down. You still gotta, you know, get down.
But this kind of screams one play touchdown. Why is Fonta running 3 yard drags?
They lose yards.
They lost yards.
We got a timeout call. I'm about to say they got a
one left.
You're around.
Fonta runs a negative 2 yard drag.
Looks like they switched. We might see a lob here. Maybe a little bit of an arm.
Fonta on Osu. Is that CW?
Oh, yeah.
All right, here we go.
To go called
down up the middle. Oh my god, he's wide.
That's
PI. Yeah.
Oh, that's PI.
Yeah, yep. Not even a
it was playing. Might be the worst coverage I've seen all season from CW. Didn't use a single hit.
Well, they're in field goal range now.
I mean, if you've seen bad coverage, just look at KSU's defense.
Yo, John, can you give me here?
Ooh, has the post again. He cuts
3,
back.
3-2-1.
Ooh. Hey, yes.
Good job. Can you read for him, too?
Right around clock. But we got it now.
Young Glazers, give me perms.
Yeah.
It's a bad miss. Got 12 seconds. I think you take one shot. Thanks. I think he bullet streak and just put it over or on the money. If you don't get it, you go for the field goal.
You can kick. They also can kick a field goal.
Let's see. They can field goal.
Wasting all their time, though. They're not getting a field goal. Wait, was that a sack?
What the?
Why would they do that?
What?
And that's it. That's it.
Half.
Half. Wow.
You know, just,
that's not what we needed. That is not.
Chad, I think it would have been better if they bullet streak.
I mean, not even. Just burnt so much time on that drive overall, honestly.
Yeah, they were not good time management. Like I said, I would have definitely done the same thing. I would definitely would have killed time, but you know, you also got to get down the field.
Yeah, and on that last play, I mean, what were they doing? Just on the clock.
That negative 3 yard drag screwed him over. I'm not gonna lie. Fonta should be going deep every play. Zanny's just not getting open.
I know. Zanny's honestly been the low light player this game. Just has been getting cooked at ET. I don't think he's had a reception.
He's just getting logged anytime he goes deep.
Yep. Solid return. Just 4 more yards.
Alrighty. This is where Cincy can take the lead.
Yep. They're in a good spot right now. Just got their stop that they needed. SCW just has to hit the passes, but I think he's locked in now after that last drive.
Go.
And the carpet's broken.
He looks off Fiestas.
Maybe the post? Tight shot! Oh no,
that's not what they did.
He looked off wide open Fiesta's and threw a pick.
God.
That's the second time that's happened. Same exact type of pass, and he just...
Entertainer. Forcing the ball.
He's just missing.
He had, what you call, at the very beginning of the play, the drag was open.
Yeah, he had Fiesta's wide. Looked him off.
He didn't hit the drag. He decided to run around.
And... a big play. Zanny's still going deep, just absolutely strapped. Zanny.
Pre-fire. Good shot by Fonto. Almost a dot.
Case needs to catch on and put Fonto deep. I'm not going to lie. They're trying to get the matchup. They get it. I think they just want deep going on CW.
Might take off the run. Yep. Ooh.
That's a bad one. Casey's offense just completely disappeared.
I mean, it's been good, but right now it's dormant.
What is going on?
Trying to get a mismatch. Zanny's deep. Fonto's was wide open.
Fonto doing.
I mean, this is bottom. Might be
happening.
Picked.
That's a pick.
Oh, God. And
it's not odd, but they can
field goal.
Go up sick. What a waste of a possession, bro. What a waste of a pick.
This is two picks.
You need that. I mean, they get the field goal, but. Let's see. Oh, wait. It might be short. Nice. Got it.
That's two.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on with the PSU's offense here.
Yeah, someone did hit really early. I can't lie. Like, someone did hit early.
They can challenge.
I mean, honestly, if they saw it, I would challenge it because that barely puts them in out of field range.
Yeah, KSC's trying to abuse a BCWSCB after. It seems like that strategy is not going too well for them.
Alright. Get a good one. I mean, even with the touchdown here, they can still take the lead. Their defense is definitely gone better, that's for sure. Has a drag, takes it, getting back to the fundamental shots. He's gonna get the first.
Bro's the commentator of the life numbers.
Bro, you should have seen me and Foss in MFL yesterday.
He has a drag again. He just didn't shoot it. Like, what? He has a deep
just
too.
Just running straight
I
up.
I hit boxed. The deep right there.
You're trapped.
I still hit the deep.
Ooh, oh my God, how is he open?
I mean, how is that just not a sack right there? I don't think Zanny has a single sack this game.
Yo,
what's up, Kevin?
What's up, bro?
Oh my God, it's Kevin. Yo, Kevin.
You real excited about this game, bro?
But why does Saints keep dodging, bro? Like, I'm dead.
Did the game already start?
Yeah, it's third quarter. Cincy is down 27-21, but has the ball.
Oh, man.
He has the post.
Dot.
That's wide.
Oh, Kevin, why do I keep getting dodged? Kids keep dodging me, Kevin. I'm sad.
Who's dodging?
He's coming around, he's running.
Saints did, bro.
Yep. Oh my, bro. Jesus. Danny can't even hit him.
Not a surprise. Saints is a world-class dodger. Why do you still have that clown emoji?
I don't know. I don't know how to take it off. Alright, I got it. Okay.
Yeah, bro, just take it off. Doesn't fit.
Nah, bro. I want it. Got a problem with it.
Good. They take the lead.
Bro, why doesn't nobody have emotion in their voice here?
Because I'm tired.
I hate
like Storm and Shoulder in the same VC. Like,
Okay. Nah, I only beef storm on stages.
Facts, Kevin.
For real. What's going on with the VFO? Is it going to be revived? Like, do I get to play next season? Like, what's going on?
Yeah. We need like 2 owners for next season, but...
Can I own?
No.
My team's gone next season. Like, I haven't got...
Kiddo currently owning.
I was going to own if you didn't pick me up.
I don't think Kiddo's owning. No, he's not.
Bear. Is Bug owning?
No.
Why would Bug own?
A Bug was like getting a team. Yo, who's in my ear? Yeah, meet somebody on the stage. Yeah.
Asshole, Kevin. Starting, ooh, bro, good sip on my CJS.
Kevin knows I still own him.
Watch Alfonso.
Okay. You do not own me, you own Snowy, if anything, bro. Get out of my ear. Please, random.
Why are you still mad, bro? The game happened like 4 days ago.
Oh my god, bro. Glacius, please just get him off the stage.
Take a chill pill, Gus.
Are you still mad, Kevin? Relax.
I can't take it, bro. You're my nemesis.
Oh my.
Where's the game at?
KC, I'll TP you because it takes like.
Oh, thank you. You're so kind. All right, so 2 people TP'd me. I don't know who did that.
Yeah, I got. Oh, I didn't even see what has happened. Picked off.
Oh, that's tough. Oh, that's tough.
I was looking at Kevin on the sideline.
Thank you, bro. Do I look that good?
Sure, bro.
Thank you. Appreciate that, bro. Seriously. Not a lot of commentary going on. I didn't hear much excitement there from the 2 other commentators, but...
Fortunately, I didn't see what happened.
Okay. So we got the commentators not even looking at the game. That's just lovely, isn't it?
I looked away for 1 second. Then I see Purgatory has the ball.
This is the playoffs, and we're not even paying attention to it. See, that whole...
Bro, Zanny is so the worst bad. Game
ever seen.
Oh, my God.
Good shot. Good stiff run by Fiestas. Elusive.
Right, drops Zanny down to VHS after this game.
Facts.
All right, so
it's like Razor Blade Part 2.
Who's ulting for CW right now?
Sorry, bro.
Who's
Oso? I actually wouldn't be surprised if Jack was on his account.
I know. CW is also really bad this game.
Said that a little late, but that's right on the money right there, right in the basket.
Is that how you is that how you describe it, Kevin?
I would actually.
Why'd they go for one? That's a terrible decision.
Okay, so dumb call by the other commentator right now. But
if it was Casey scoring, then yeah, but wait, you're right.
So we're just gonna.
They can go for two and go up 9, or if they don't get it, so it's perfect. L coaching.
All right, up 35. They were down 2 touchdowns at one point in this
game. 35. Are you sure that's true?
Now that's a comeback. That's what I like to see here. What's up, Wildcat?
What's up, bro?
No, bro, you aren't Wildcat. Bro, okay, somebody just TP'd me into a box and I'm stuck.
Come back.
Is something funny?
I giggled.
You thought that was just hilarious, don't you? All right, I'm getting to the bottom of this. All right, so let's see. It's either.
He's got that post again. Good hit.
Oh man, a good start.
No,
right there.
I think he got hit. Ooh. Yeah.
No, I had a good angle. He got
spotted. Oh, what's going on, Jonatella?
I see that CJO's is, you know, choked us by throwing a fucking pick on a comeback or an LSU, I think it was, actually.
Indeed he did.
I called. Has a drag. Good hit. Another
goodness
good hit.
Me. He is choking now.
CJO's.
Yes, sir.
He's shaking right now.
Glacius.
What's up, bro?
Quick question. Do we really have to be the Rams?
We'll see.
Because I already been the Rams. I don't like the identity there.
Air that's picked awesome. Off. I'm going to review it.
That
might be a pick six.
Pick six.
And just like that, this game
might be over.
Could be over.
Oh,
down to number one already. We're about right, to bro. Have number two
one and number two. Dude, whoever made these AP polls is getting fired. John, tell us you.
See, just his rollout. I mean,
technically, they weren't wrong.
We just gotta take a look at them rosters, bro.
But you don't base it off of that. You base it off record and head down.
You see, when I've
VHS
players on my team, I shouldn't go against two S tier players.
Storm is not an S tier player.
I'm an A tier player.
That's what you think, isn't it?
And a voice is also an A tier player. You can face
interceptions for Purge.
And an untiered player.
So I don't understand how the Weisman is not an S tier player.
I don't know. I didn't make the tiers.
Alright, bro. Just put some emotion into your voice. I'm talking to a brick wall right now. My god. Damn it, dude.
That was kind of funny, I ain't gonna lie. That was mean. Kevin, say sorry. Apologize.
I'm not apologizing for something that's true. What happened to the passion of the game? My god, bro.
I mean, it's the third quarter. I mean, do you call it quits? Anything.
He's throwing interceptions to himself. Yeah. So...
Late hits, that's a PF.
Right now, Purge is the player of the game, by far. He saved the game twice, back-to-back interceptions, won a pick six. Pretty good show out by the kid.
Or by the kid, I'm dead.
I think C-Josh might have been hacked.
Inbounds. That'll be a first down.
Meow.
Thanks, Kevin.
Right now, the Wildcats definitely need a touchdown. Yeah. And quick. Honestly, they need the one-play touchdowns.
Bro, stop crouching in front of me. You're in the call.
Why did you cut?
Josh is allergic to rolling out the right way.
All right,
it up.
Another pick.
Oh, he's oob.
Yeah, it's oob.
My god, bro. This is the worst.
Definitely could have toes that in, but...
C-Jess would have four touchdowns by now if he just rolled out to his right. Oh my god, he's AFK. He's AFK.
He's
gonna lob it.
Why would...
Oh my god.
Almost right on the money.
Just take the post. I mean, you're not guaranteed to hit that lob. It's your call.
Anything for the flashy pass?
They just got the first down.
Wait, why did they call a timeout? It's third quarter.
He's lagging.
Oh, yeah.
So that's the excuse we're coming up with?
Wait, why is that you're calling timeouts? He's not a coach.
Yeah, facts. That's a PF.
He's not a coach.
Rich, you have to PF that.
Hooter?
Yep.
Yeah, he's not a coach.
Is he in their VC?
If he's in their VC, I think we can give him.
Yo, he's in their VC.
I want to give him a warning first. Give him a warning. Tell him
is
to leave.
Is Chova a coach?
Yes,
Chove is a coach. Chove is in fact a coach.
Yeah,
he is a coach.
Can we get confirmation on signing?
He's not signed. What do you mean? He literally owns a team right now. He's literally the head coach of the A&M.
Okay. No, he resigned. He resigned.
I don't know if that's how that works.
Sign during playoffs. You cannot sign during playoffs. That's mother's life. You cannot sign during playoffs.
It was before. He's been the coach since like week 7.
Well, you can't sign after the signing's closed.
Yeah, signing's been closed since like week 6. And he was still coach. There is nothing in signing logs of him being signed.
Yeah, I don't see anything in transactions.
Oh, Track just logged on the account.
Yeah, he's lying. He's lying on his ass. Yeah,
I'll check that account, Jonatella.
Yeah,
get on this real quick.
Shit. I know.
Jonatella, you need to get on right now.
I'm on right now.
Oh, did you all check it?
What count?
I'm signed.
Oso. I don't know. It was just a bit of risky business there.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, never mind. I guess he is signed. He was signed a month ago.
Yeah, he was.
That's literally impossible.
I don't know how, but...
No, he resigned as the head coach and gave it to, like, some random dude.
He gave it to K-Dog.
Nobody said anything, though. I was kind of confused about it.
You're fat, Kevin.
Oh, what the hell? I don't even have anything to say to that. So I wasn't expecting it.
Well, I'm lagging.
That is not...
Bro, his rollout is so painful to watch. He's running into him. And he misses. Ink four.
He can go. They can go. They're trailing. They're trailing at fourth. They can go for it.
They can go.
Seriously. It's trailing at any point in the game as well. So, like, welcome back, Storm.
You disconnect me?
Yeah, like 5 minutes ago.
That?
I was getting depressed listening to your voice, bro. I'm sorry.
Bro, Sagil is actually a dumbass.
What did Sagil do?
Keep saying it's like a down after what it is.
too funny, bro.
That's like what KG would do, bro.
Facts, bro. Huh? Oh, has the short wide, doesn't shoot it.
I'm actually not a cheeser.
He needs a prayer. And what is hell? That?
What the hell, bro?
Loki, I'm calling that in.
Nah, bro, that's not an in.
That's not in, dumbass.
It's literally to his receiver.
Yeah, you're right, you're right.
Oh, game's over, guys.
Yeah, I don't see them coming back. Their offense has been stalled.
I see them coming back, just wait. Two stops and they're back in this thing.
I could really would have won this whole thing. Okay.
If anyone's gonna throw two picks and sell the game, it's CW.
That could be true. He did throw, I think he's thrown like three picks, maybe two. He's gonna run it.
No, hell no, that works.
Early.
That's a run. No, that's a run. I like that.
This might be the worst ET ever.
He got blocked.
Who's Meow Wow?
Xander.
Wait, are we trolling?
He's saying dog. Like, if it's that obvious, you can challenge it, bro.
Yo, Glacius, wanna be my assistant coach next season?
Sure, bro.
Sweet. Got a little VHS quarterback ready to get on the field.
Swish.
Ooh, blitz up the tackle. Almost had a TFL.
Alrighty. Is there like another game after this or no?
No.
Oh my god, bro, what's going on? Play. Move it along.
I thought Fonto was like gone for like a week.
Damn, bro, that's the weird part. Fonto was saying literally the entire fucking like, oh, we're not gonna be able to play until next week. And then he was able to play today.
And Saints' mom like fucking hates him or some shit. He can't play. And Bubby just fucking tore his ACL.
Well, that's good. But
yeah. What?
Well, now he said he could play more now.
Oh.
I just turned your ACL at the like very start of the season, bro. It's so dead.
You didn't get it.
I'm gonna call that short, yeah.
I like that call. Sounds make cool. It more interesting.
He didn't get it.
Yeah, I saw. He walked forward. Come on, Blue. Come on.
He didn't get it, bro.
Let's see the clip track, Blue.
Alright, I got you, brother. Don't lie. Don't,
he doesn't
don't
even
worry.
Have a clip.
I'm screen sharing right the fuck now.
Liar.
Wait, are you in Vanish? Get out of Vanish.
Okay,
I'm sorry,
yeah.
Bro.
Personal.
Let's do.
PF.
B-Link, look. He goes forward. He looks, look. What's on the one?
Too
limbs,
short.
It's limbs. It's limbs.
Too short.
Okay, so it's limbs, then he's down right there.
No, he's not. Do you not see Oso? Look at Oso. He's got the long ass IGN. Look,
wait,
Oso?
Chuck, why you on his account?
Okay, I am. Look, his limbs are crossed.
Nope, let him fall to the ground.
Are you retarded? Yeah. Oso's the one in front of Purgatory. You're looking at Purge.
Wait, stop screen sharing. Look at my
Purge is in. Look,
stop
Oso's screen. In front of Purge.
Stop screen sharing. Stop screen sharing.
Right, I got you.
How do I? Wait.
You're like looking at Purge.
No, bro. We're looking at the same person here.
Bro, Kevin, you got first rounded by a stride lob per game. How the fuck does that happen?
That's on Snowy, not
how
me.
How the fuck does that happen?
I have two VHS hey, players on my coach.
Not here.
Don't get pissy now that we're not giving you a call. Relax, buddy. Take a breather.
All right, one, two. Look, Look, yeah, he's not short. Landing. He's not landing. That's he's not short. Landing. He's that's not short. Landing. He's not that's landing. Short. Go back. You're, bro, John just called he's short when you didn't even look at the fucking clip.
Oh, no, bro. I think I'm going to have to call that short.
Look, look.
I think that's inconclusive evidence.
Two. Yeah. He gets hit up. He gets hit up. Look where he lands. Look where he lands.
That's just so inconclusive, bro. You have to go with the call.
His limb is on the one. His limb is on the one when he lands.
Nah.
Gotta go with the call on the field. I think that's not inclusive enough.
It's where you land.
The third hit, he was on the ground. He was still on
it. It's where you land. That's why you can still spike people when they're in the air on the fourth hit. It's this exact same rule. If you hit him back down, then yes, he went down. That doesn't matter. If the third hit takes you up, you can hit a fourth down and hit him back. That's the same reason when someone hits you four times, you go back a yard. Because you get spiked down. He's still in the air on the third. He gets hit up from the third hit and lands on the one with his limb. That's how the rule works. Because if, look, if that's the case, then no one would ever be able to hit on fourth, on like a fourth hit and hit you back like a yard in air and spike you down. That's literally how the rule works.
You could see him hold W there, though.
I don't know. I think I'm going to have to call this short.
So yeah. Literally on it. All right, hold on. Get there in here. Get there in here.
It doesn't. Oh my
God. Bro, you guys are up 15 points.
That doesn't fucking matter. I'm securing my win. Fuck you talking. It's playoffs. This shit ain't no joke. All right, Derek, look at shoulders clip. You're trying to. So John's saying he was on the ground when he gets hit, but I'm trying to explain to them that it's where you land after the third hit. That's why when someone's in the air after the third hit, you can spike them down and get them back like a yard or two. Like, look, one, two. Look, he runs forward. The third hit picks him up.
He's down already, right there, right where he's on the ground. If you get hit on the ground, it's you're down.
That's not how it works. That's not how it works.
You want cozy in here, bro? He'll tell you the same shit. Swag.
If you get hit up, you can hit him fourth. You can hit him a fourth down backwards. If you get hit up, from, I don't know
who the fuck made that up. That's not the truth.
That's literally how it works. I think I can find literally a stream from any game of that happening. Probably even dating back to season 20, bro. Like it's just how it works. If he gets hit up,
dude, I'm telling you right now, it's if wherever you're hit and you're on the ground,
go back to your VCs. I will decide the call.
All right, so it's fucking challenge failed because you guys are fucking retarded. Age, okay.
Okay. Cool.
PF.
All right, that was toxic. I'm talking.
Kind of rude.
I'm about to say, I will call it PF.
You guys should consider PFing that word.
All right, Kevin.
Yeah. What's up, bro?
All right, I think it's. I look. You think he's short?
It's.
Yeah, he's short.
Sure, it's 100% short. Call it.
Yeah, short. Guys, should I be different? I think he got it.
Shorts.
And guys, this getting connected, and we're bringing up Bug. New commentator, guys.
Yo, hey, what's up,
just Bug? Kidding. I thought it was short, guys.
Yo, what's up?
You got replaced, Storm. Go back to the audience. Sorry, bro.
No, I'm not replaced.
Oh my God, bro.
Man.
Field goal called.
Luckily, I don't have to play KSU a third time, bro.
You think they beat you?
No, they're the only team to beat us, bro. I don't know why.
Jeez.
Kevin just sold. I mean, not you, Kevin. Tough sold last game.
I'm not. What?
Bro, I was talking to you, bro. Stop. Sorry, bro.
What the hell? Don't get out of it with me, bro. I'm not the one.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Oh, look at you, Paul. I'm dead, bro.
You're not playing with K no more? That's what you told me, Kevin.
No, bro. It's Glaciers and... possibly Michael Schatz.
What happened to Carrot Lover? Glaciers?
You couldn't find like a picture quarterback.
What about me?
I'm dead, bro.
And I'm bringing you up to stage.
Bro, it is a joke.
Yeah, clock stop.
Bro.
Sorry, bro.
Welcome back, Bug.
Yes, I'm sorry. I won't ever speak to you like that again.
All right, bro. Drop it, please. Seriously.
What?
Drop the subject. We're trying to commentate a game here.
Or sorry, I can't watch the game because shoulder.
I'm tired of the sorries, bro. Okay.
No, I can't watch the game because shoulder's screen sharing HCF instead of the game. I don't know what's going on. He's watching the same HCF clips.
Bro. Yo, shoulder, knock it off, please.
I was watching Mia just like be the best.
Are you going to the audience?
Okay, bro.
Oh, Dill Pickle. You're not allowed, buddy.
You're ruining my whole mood right now, Kevin.
KG, let's see some knives. Turn on your camera. Show me some knives.
What? I don't have a camera on my PC.
Fucking, you don't have a camera?
Nope. I used to, but then I don't know what happened to it. It's like lost. It's like really bad quality though.
He's going through a depressing error. I heard Juice WRLD. That's
41 minus 25.
Oh, actually, turn that shit down. If you're streaming, actually, yeah, because we have the stream going. We don't need to get that shit, the sound taken off. Turn the music down or stop sharing.
Bro, who cares? The money being made is not going to the community here. It's not going to these guys' pockets.
No, but no, the thing is, the stream will get taken down.
On music.
Maybe that's something we need. That's a wake-up call for the VFL.
What music?
Nothing, bro. Don't worry about it.
John, that's your music.
That's not my music.
Is it Juice WRLD? Maybe me.
Yeah, it's Juice WRLD.
That's me then.
I believe it's
I saw that too.
Wait.
Glacius, you want to get a little premiere queue action after this?
I actually would.
Awesome, bro. Love it. Where's Michael Schatz? We can get a little scrim going here. All right. Guess it's ego today.
Wait. Well.
Nah, he held Alice like right after.
Yo, Glaciers.
What's up, bro?
Get Michael Schatz in the mix today.
I'll see, bro.
Anybody want a wager?
Yeah, Sumo.
I'll wager.
Yeah, who said they'll wager?
Yeah, I'll wager. Sumo for 2 million.
Okay, I got two different fans in there. What's going on? Who actually wants to do it?
A wager. Sumo wager for 2 million.
Bro, Sumo wager. I only click 5 CPS.
I'll wager a steak dinner for me with me.
Oh, man.
You get a steak dinner with me.
Now I'm getting excited.
I get to take you on a date.
Kevin, look at you.
What's up? What could possibly be so funny?
Wait, what are you laughing about over there?
Bro, shoulder, no, I'm not saying that. You a little shy? Ask the man, bro.
No, he would ban me.
Just throw it up to Fonto at this point in life.
I'm never saying that, bro. They give me.
Oh my god, this is just disappointing.
Ooh, good shot. Terrible
quarterback.
Gotta get out of bounds.
Time is ticking. 2 minute warning. If they don't call hike,
I'm out of blue carpet.
Bro, you need to remove CJ's force to clear. Oh my god.
Yeah. Thank you, Storm.
He needs to stay in the VCAA. What Lob. A terrible ball.
Oh, and Fontaine's his third pick. God.
Oh my god, bro. He's making this guy look like a superstar.
Just sit it out. He's got to get a couple first downs and sit.
Bro, what is a kick?
Thanks, Kevin.
What the hell?
Just like that. Number two and number one are gone.
All right, bro.
All right, get a good one. Hey, that's not over the game right there.
Time. It's not over till I see the time at zero.
Facts.
Wisconsin just has such easy path to win
Jesus.
Now.
Jesus, they just can't tackle, bro.
I have a gauntlet,
bro. Oh no, you don't. Who do you play?
Saints.
Yeah, Saints. And then who do you play after that? Okay, hello.
I don't know. I think Ole Miss.
Okay, bro. Yeah. And then who's after that?
Jesus.
I don't know.
And more.
Probably Tennessee.
And then you, like, bro, you're telling me you have a gauntlet when that's the three easiest matches of your life. Oh my god, bro.
Interesting timeout call. The game is definitely over.
Can't wait for next season, bro. Physics is actually going to run the league.
Is that true, Kevin?
It is, bro. That's my quarterback, Michigan State. Let's roll.
Okay, might be a beast. I called, even though they
already had the announcement typed up.
Bro, this is like plays of the past. Like, doesn't
so
matter.
So much toxicity here, bro.
I don't even know where it is.
Very toxic. So toxic.
I know, dude. I don't like it.
Here.
Oh, I fucking full screen out here. Just crossing the line here.
Wait, I don't even know where it is. Oh, it's right here.
No, just leave it. Leave it like it is.
I mean, I ended up getting caught short, but...
One, two... Go again, slow down.
Oh, what's going on, Cozy?
What's good, man?
Fuck you, so, about our messages yesterday, what have ever happened with that?
Two. Hold on.
Okay.
That's a clear first.
I hope they got marked as... I thought it was wrong, too, but...
He didn't even get hit four times.
Oh, that was like get hit four times.
Can I see?
He did.
Am I looking at the wrong person or?
It's this guy.
Yeah, yeah. Ready? Zero times. One.
One. Two.
Two.
And three right there.
Three. Yeah.
Yeah. It's
four.
Three hits.
And there's no. Yeah, it's three hits. No four. Then he lands there at the first.
You don't need a fourth hit. You just need three hits.
I mean, the fourth hit. The fourth. No, I mean, like, it's where you land. So, John, if I hit you up for the third hit...
But the thing is, he's already on the ground. So the
I know. There was even a fourth. Yeah, there was even a fourth. Yeah, there was even a fourth hit. So, I don't know why they said a four hit.
I say, the third hit, he was... If he was in... The second hit, he was in the air. And then the third hit. And then he landed. After the third hit, he landed up past the thing. He didn't, though. The third hit, he was already on the ground.
Yeah, so why was it?
On the ground and you got hit third, it'd be short. So wherever he was at when he got hit is where you're at.
Yeah. But why was it called short, though, if that's where he landed?
Because no, the third hit, he was on the ground.
Yeah, he landed on the first. It's like he fully landed, like, on the first. There was, like, nothing. He didn't walk. He was still in the air, and he just held W when he was in the air, and he landed clearly on the first.
But no, he was on. But the thing is, when you're wherever you're hit, if you're hit on the ground, so he kind of got like somewhat spiked. He was down right there.
So oh, but he got W tap. He didn't get spiked though. He got the hit is where you land. So if I hit you, if you're two hits right, and then I hit you third, it's not where I hit you on the third. It's where you land on the third hit. So if I hit you, and you're like still in the air two right. And I hit you three, four, five, six. Like, obviously, that's not possible. But if I hit you six times, you go minus 10 from the position, but you still land, then that's counts as that's where you land. It's just whenever you land. Oh, gotcha.
There's too much yapping in the VC. Anybody want to play Ultimate Football? Roblox?
Girl, move there.
Bro, Glaciers, you are the worst ref of all time, bro.
Welcome to the Bearcats.
Oh, I didn't even want to ref.
Well, you shouldn't. You don't know how to.
Keep the toxicity down, please.
Wisconsin still owned you all. Wisconsin still owned you all.
Why didn't we beat you, week one? Get your bitch ass off the stage.
Oh, I can't use the Kansas State.
Calm down, guys. Jeez.
Oh, I'm sorry. That was toxic.
Yeah, you better watch
Kevin.
Your
what's up, bro?
Wait, Kevin.
What's
up? Hey, good boy.
Can we get a next round check?
What?
What's that mean?
I wasn't even talking to you, bro. Two VHS teammates.
Oh my god.
They're both better than you.
You wanna go QHD?
Oh, okay.
LCW, HD
welcome, bro. Yes, bro. Hop on.
You wanna QHD ranked? Yo, hello.
Yeah, let's
that's your argument,
Dirt.
You're a retard.
Wow, what a game, Dirt. Guys.
Yo, Dirt.
And nobody believed in us.
Chove, wow. You're not on the team.
And we got it done.
That was like the ultimate underdog story.
We got the job
done. Don't get
done. Any credit, bro. They said Cincinnati wouldn't be back.
We're writing the underdog story. And Cincinnati's here to win, man.
They put us at number 7. They said we couldn't get it done.
They said CW wasn't the Wiseman.
Oh, he's not the Wiseman, bro. We don't talk about that.
Whoa, why is he in the VC by himself? He's going through it, bro.
Can't really change the team to Osa. Man, I'm dead.
Yeah, the what you call it? Player of the game. I forgot to put that. Player of the game is Purge by a long shot. He got all the key picks, you know.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. He was the player of the game.
Let's go, Purga. Yeah.
That's a pretty humble QC.
Yeah, player of the game, Purge. That,
bro, like,
let's go, Purga.
Oh, my little weeb. It's okay.
Bro, shut up, bro. They can't know about that.
What the fuck, bro? Now you're making it weird.
Yeah, I don't know.
You're making it weird, me uncomfortable. Bro. Like, stop. I don't know.
Glaciers.
Mm.
You're a fat pig.
The hell what did the I hell? Do?
Glaciers, I hate you.
Why?
That shit was full power as fuck. That shit was full power.
I didn't see the glaciers, bro.
Glaciers,
you don't have them on. You have to turn them on.
I actually didn't see them either, but they said it was, so apparently it was.
You don't have them on because of Loka.
No, bro. I know, bro.
Bro, why is Tyler already in the chat, bro?
I can't even play it, bro. I'm not in band.
You're in band, huh?
No, I'm not.
Guys, it's Premier Q.
You're doing HQ rank play. You're selling my shit.
No one playing with you, Kevin, with the fuck.
Wait, did he not have band yet?
No, bro. I'm still banned.
What is this guy good for, then?
Bro, are you on HQ rank?
No, I can't play on band.
Bro. Message Alex, bro. Wait, I can buy you an unbanned. I have $150. No, I have $150 voucher for Elevate.
Yo, can you just buy me the top rank?
No, it's like 170.
Yeah, you're a bitch, bro. Fuck you.
The top rank is like 170, chill.
Or on.
Yes.
Yeah. Wait, let's match here. Wait.
We're fucking here, baby.
The fuck is wrong with your game, you tweaker?
Two out of six, guys.
We're not nobody's playing.
Guys, Glacier's growing up.
I'm in, bro. Don't worry.
Wait,
my best friend, Kevin.
I'm on.
Wait, Glacier's, how did you forget how tackling works?
Bro, why are you cheating, Omar?
Yo, no, don't hit on Glacier's.
I'm not going to lie, bro. That's actually like flabbergasting, bro.
That's kind of weird.
One, don't hit on Glacier's. It's a go.
You've been playing too much MFL, bro. That's not how it works on here. It's not where the fucking spot of the fucking hit is.
It isn't like down at like where they get hit.
I was just
hit.
Listening to Mr. Jonatello, bro.
Bro, Jonatello hasn't played since fucking high season.
Why would you ever? Why would that be the person you listen to?
Bro, Glaciers, you act like you have never done that exact play maybe 100 times since you've joined the VFL. You knew what the call was.
Bro, Omar, stop cheating. You ruined the server.
What the fuck?
You were trying to give them a chance, Glaciers.
Babies are weird.
Omar, mother's death. I just screenshot that. I'm reporting you. Oh no! Damn, I'm good.
Bro, what's crazy is Omar can really spin bot and still get out hit by me every single
your
fucking
ass,
fight.
Bro, Omar owns you.
You're dog shit compared to me.
I actually beat Omar in a tournament.
Tell him how this shit is, didn't. Omar.
Omar's a.
Oh
Omar's
no!
Swing
bro.
Back, Omar.
Bro,
what the fuck?
Eating his
yo,
ball.
Oh, Omar.
Yeah, we all have bad games. It's okay.
Bro, how does one aim assist and beat this dog shit, bro? I still.
My aim assist thing right now. What?
Oh yeah, tell him how that shit is, Omar.
What do your ass?
Right. I'm still Bander. Like, fuck you, bro.
Bro, there is kind of useless. I don't know. I'm
bro, hold, I fucking messaged him. Bro. Hold on.
Bro, Tracker got me in band in like 2 seconds, bro. I've been waiting a whole day for you.
Bro, my fucking guy's EU, bro. He doesn't.
But you gotta understand that Durr's not as known as me. So.
No, I asked. I asked. I asked. What's his name?
Moose.
Yo, you're.